and the very first thing is yummy, yummy, yummy paleo pecan pie, right?
Yes, absolutely. Okay.
Why does paleo? Let's just tell them.
Paleo is similar to the caveman diet. It's all protein based. You can have nuts, you can have fruit, vegetables, no white or wheat flours, no grains, things like that, no legumes. So that's basically what the whole dessert is right here. It's all protein packed, but tasty yet delicious. And it tastes just like you're eating a regular pecan pie, but without, like you said, guilt-free, but totally tasty and amazing.
Okay, let's just this is the most decadent dessert you can possibly have.
One of the most caloric desserts for the holidays is pecan pie.
Yes, it's 503, roughly, depending on how you make it, but generally around 503 calories per slice. It was 63 carbs and I think 27 grams of fat. This changes everything.
Everything.
Everything. Everything. And especially because they use something in there. What was that sugar you said they use in there to sweeten it?
Karo syrup.
Karo syrup.
Yes, they make a light and dark karo syrup. And in most, original pecan pies, you use at least a cup to 2 cups of karo syrup in addition to sugar and butter. Yes.
Okay, so we're talking about a major, major sugar spike.
Correct.
Right, and as we know, sugar spikes really call in for that fat storing hormone insulin, and all you do is store it at that point. That is a tremendous amount of sugar.
Absolutely.
And we are paleo here with the opposite.
Yes.
It's the opposite of pecan
pie. Exactly.
With the same taste, how can we not make this?
It's all natural.
Okay, no, it's ridiculous.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm sorry, I'm excited about it. Okay, so let's start off with the crust. How would a normal crust be?
A normal crust would be most likely like a graham cracker type crust or a pastry dough type crust, which is both are loaded with butter. But our crust here is not. We're using almond flour, which if you don't want to buy the bag, Bob's Red Mill, you can always just take some almonds and grind them up and make your own almond flour, which
we
do at the cafe as well. It depends upon, the recipe, but, for those of you at home, this is obviously the simpler route to take. You can buy it at Whole Foods, Fresh Market, even Publix has their own.
So it's just ground almond powder,
ground
literally.
Almonds.
That's
it.
Wow.
Exactly.
Okay.
So we take a little bit of the almond flour with a little bit of arrowroot to help basically combine the ingredients along with our wet ingredients, which are egg whites, a little bit of coconut oil, and we add a little bit of sea salt because, when you cook with sea salt, it kind of enhances the flavor of everything.
Oh, yeah.
So
for sure.
We basically take all those ingredients, we grind them together, whether we're using the already ground almond flour or the whole almonds, and then we make our crust and we put it in the oven, we bake it at 350. Depending upon the oven, it's anywhere from 10 to 20 minutes. You want to get it a little golden, and then we work with the top, which is made out of a date paste.
Okay, so back to the crust for a second, that you're going to have that toasty almondy taste for the...
Yes, it's going to be crummy like a graham cracker type.
Very yummy.
Yes, so you want to make sure if you're going to grind your almonds originally in your Cuisinart, you want to make sure that they're very finely ground.
Okay, but I'm talking about that almond, that burnt almond, like the browned almond taste is fantastic.
Yes, it's delicious.
Okay, that's great. I can't be excited to eat.
And the sea salt helps brings out those flavors too.
Oh, I didn't know. So sea salt in anything will bring out
salt
flavors?
Salt in anything, yeah. If you season with a little bit of sea salt, it just enhances the flavors even more.
Okay, again, you want to use sea salt because it has more minerals in it, so it's a better choice, right, to
use.
Okay,
yes.
And okay, so what is the actual paste made out of?
The date paste. Okay, we use dates. We use our pecans here. We use a little bit of egg whites and a touch of maple syrup with vanilla, which is right here. And you incorporate all those ingredients together again in the Cuisinart. All you need is one machine for this dessert. You mix it all together. Like I said earlier, you baked off your crust. You took it out of your oven. Then you put your date paste on top. You put that back in the oven for anywhere from 10 to 15 minutes just to kind of solidify
on
and
top
come together
of it.
On top of the crust.
Okay.
Yes. And then 5 minutes before it's complete, we just take some whole unblanched pecans, we chop them up, and we just put them on top for garnish, and it just bakes into the date paste. Take it out of your oven, let it cool, cut into squares, whatever
so
size you want.
I want to tell you something. Now, we've got a lot of sugar, so I know your maple syrup, you can also use the agave maple, right?
You can use the maple agave if you'd like.
And the agave, it actually is a low glycemic,
correct.
So it actually makes it a little less of that sugar.
But some people who don't prefer baking with agave or that do not like the agave nectar themselves, like 100%, maple syrup, which is fine too.
Do they taste similar?
Very similar.
Oh,
very sweet.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then for the date paste and whatnot,
yes.
I want to say that although it's very, very sweet, dates have a lot of fiber.
Yes.
Right?
Tons of fiber.
So when you're digesting this, despite the fact that this is as sweet as you get, because dates are really sweet.
Yes, it's very sweet.
Your body takes a long time. It digests it almost like a complex carb, so you're not getting that sugar spike again.
Exactly.
Which is honestly
That's
brilliant.
Why I say you'll have the taste, but you won't have the guilt, because you'll be able to digest this, you won't feel bloated from it, and It's amazing.
Right, amazing.
It's amazing. One of our best desserts at the cafe.
I can't
especially around the holidays.
Oh, fabulous.
Yeah, for sure.
And then people, you don't put, like I noticed if you get a pecan pie, there's so many pecans in it, right? You guys put them on the top.
We put them on the top, not mixed in. Again, everything is calorie counted, so you don't want to overdo it. But you do also have the nuts at the bottom. And again, you know, nuts have a lot of fat, even though they're healthy fats, so you don't want to overdo it. I mean, to each his own, you can do it however you want, but we just, again, it's just like a garnish on top. It's for that crunch.
Yeah, and I imagine this is also very rich in flavor, given
yes.
the fact that, so you don't even need that huge of a piece
no,
as it is.
No, you do not.
Okay, this has been
you do not.
Absolutely amazing. Can we taste this?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Give it a shot. Let me know what you think.
I want you to taste it with
oh,
me.
All right.
It smells amazing.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Oh, tastes like a pecan pie.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing. Thank you very much for coming in.
Thank you.
This is our Paleo Pecan Pie Fit Foods Cafe, mm-hmm. Boca Florida. Thank you for everything.
Yes, of course.
Yum, wow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Of course.
Sarah, you're watching WRPV-ITV.
All right. Oh, yes, so we should do. Thank you so much, Chris.
Okay. Bye. Thanks for watching our Healthy for the Holidays on Happy, Healthy, Stronger with Susan from Fit Foods. Susan,
thank
where
you.
Can people find you? Can people ask you questions if they're not around?
Absolutely. If you have any questions, feel free to email me at susan@fitfoodscafe.com.
That's with a Z.
With a Z, not an S. fitfoodscafe.com. You can also come and visit us if you're local. We're located at 9704 Clintmore Road. We're Suite A108 to the left of the Publix in the shopping center.
At Clintmore and 441.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Amazing. Thanks, guys.
Thank
Bye.
You.
Hi everyone, welcome to the juicing portion of Happy, Healthy, Stronger. I have Shane here from
Hello.
Rogers.
Yay!
You're so good to us. Thank you so much for coming on.
I can't believe this is work.
That is amazing. Lucky us. Okay, we have something here that's so good for the new year. You guys are all starting, hopefully, in your New Year's resolutions, and this is something that I'd love you guys to try. I at least start cooking with these ingredients in your salads, meaning not in your ovens. There's so many things in here that are so beneficial. We're going to go over each ingredient at once, and drinking this tastes actually amazing for those of you that are fearing green. This one's phenomenal.
Yes.
It's called Greenergy. It's got cucumbers, kale, celery, parsley, lemon, ginger, raw honey, and spirulina. Oh my word.
It's like a superfood salad in a juice form.
It is a salad in a juice form.
Yeah.
That's very well put. That's exactly what this is. And again, for a lot of people that don't like that green taste, mm-hmm. this is a good one because it's got the honey in there and it's phenomenal.
Exactly.
It's excellent. Okay, so let's go over each ingredient at a time. Let's start off with, we are
cucumbers.
Yeah,
right there.
Cucumbers.
I love cucumbers. I think cucumbers are basically nature's form of an energy drink. If you're going to juice them, they're super high in B vitamins. Mm-hmm. So instead of reaching for a Gatorade, which is so artificial, if you're about to play a sport or you're coming back from playing a sport, mm-hmm. Cucumbers are amazing. So you're getting all of the antioxidants, all of the minerals, the vitamins and enzymes without any of that artificial sugar, and you're getting the same amount of energy, which is really
amazing. And it's excellent. You've got the green on the outside, which again is the chlorophyll, which is phenomenal for alkalizing your mm-hmm. body, and it's so much water content.
Yeah.
Which is amazing.
I guess, what is it, 95?
95%.
Yeah.
Yep. 95%. Mm-hmm. Okay, so moving on to the next ingredient in here, we have celery.
Celery!
Now, our celery is not looking so good, but the celery is, again, a nice high water content in there.
Yeah.
It's loaded with vitamins and minerals.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it also, if you're juicing at home, it produces a really high juice yield, mm-hmm. so it's great to add to really any juice, whether it's a beet juice, a green juice, a root juice. You're just going to get a lot for what you pay for.
Right, along with the cucumbers, too. They yield a lot of juice as well because they're a lot of waters. Now, celery has a bunch of things that I've actually written down as a view.
Mm-hmm.
It does tend to lower your blood pressure, which is phenomenal. And who would think from this?
I know.
It's amazing.
It's the number one food for lowering blood pressure. So people actually, surprisingly, will come into Raw Juice and say, what do you have for stress? And like laugh like I won't have an answer, but actually celery is a great answer to that. It lowers the blood pressure. It relaxes the arteries.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
That's excellent. A couple other things it does: it lowers your cholesterol,
mm-hmm.
which is one of it's so full of water it actually flushes you.
Yeah.
It's really good for a flush. Very good. Okay, next on our list is kale.
Kale.
Most nutrient dense food there is, just about the most.
Yeah.
It is. Phenomenal. It's very green tasting, but we have a lot of things masking the green if you don't like the green tasting. But for calorie per calorie, it is one of the most nutrient dense food you can have, meaning that it's got more nutrients than any other thing it does per calorie.
Yeah, and it's been studied the way that the antioxidants and the phytonutrients work together specifically as a team to fight free radicals. It's number one.
Yeah, that's excellent. Yeah. You can't beat that. And that's really important. You don't want those free radicals in your body because those are things that cause oxidative damage, and we don't want those things happening in our body. Mm-hmm. And that leads you to diseases and whatnot. With how green this is, it's so alkalizing, along with all the other green ingredients. And you guys can actually test that this works. We're not just saying this.
No.
Right?
So this actually works.
If you can buy some litmus paper, you can buy that at any health food store, and you actually either put it in your stomach and put it in your mouth, or you pee on it, and it'll show you how alkaline or how acidic you are, and then you can eat the greens that'll make you more basic, and the more basic you are, the more alkalized you are, the healthier you're going to be. So it's really important that you guys do that. That's a really, really good way to get healthy. Let's take a short break, and we'll be right back to discuss the other ingredients in Greenergy with raw juice. Welcome back. We're talking about Greenergy from Raw Juice with Shane. Shane, we're going to talk about the last five ingredients in here, and one of them is parsley.
Yes.
This is parsley. This is what parsley looks like. I actually eat parsley on its own. It's a great, amazing way to freshen your breath, and it is phenomenal for you. It's filled with chlorophyll, and it does some wonderful other things.
Yeah, it's one of the foods that's highest in chlorophyll, and I'm a chlorophyll fanatic. So what happens when you consume chlorophyll, and chlorophyll is what makes plants green, if anyone didn't know that. Chlorophyll oxygenates your blood cells, and when your blood cells are oxygenated, disease just can't thrive. So it is one of the most detoxing foods you can eat, or juice, really. It helps your kidneys function, it helps fight bacterial infections, viruses. It's just overall supercharged with chlorophyll.
Right, and it's actually yummy if you like it. You either love it or you hate it.
Yeah.
I mean, this is something my kids, as little kids, would ask me to buy parsley, and they literally eat a stalk at the supermarket, and everybody would be staring at me going, what are your kids eating than a cookie? Yeah. Phenomenal. I actually love the taste of it. It's delicious, and it's so beneficial for you. Okay, next is lemons. Lemons are in so many things. They're so detoxifying. There's a couple of citric acid in here, as well as ascorbic acid. Citric acid is really good for dissolving kidney stones, if you have that issue. It's alkalizing as well. When you actually have a lemon, you think that it's acidic. It's acidic on the outside, but when you actually consume it, it's alkalizing. So it does alkalize your body.
Yeah, so that along with the chlorophyll and the rest of the drink, there's so much chlorophyll in here, your body will be alkaline.
Yeah, and
like,
very
happy. Like, it is going to alkaline your body. You are not going to be sick.
Right, and then we have this nice looking thing here. It's such a weird looking root because it's a root, guys. This is ginger, and ginger's a root, and this is how it comes. It's completely yummy smelling. It's very, very strong, and it's exceptionally good for your health.
Yeah, it's antimicrobial, antiviral. If you feel yourself coming down with a hint of a cold, take some ginger shots. That's what we do at Raw Juice. We juice ginger. We have them in the juices and in shot form. Not only that, it does so many things. It soothes your stomach, eases indigestion.
Nausea.
Yeah. It stimulates saliva, which is why it helps promote digestion so much. Because in your saliva are chemicals that break down your food.
Right. So right from the beginning.
Yeah, exactly. So when you're tummy's feeling a little upset, you could have some food residue left in there. Ginger will break it right down.
Yeah, I wrote down a few things I want to say because it's so important. And when we do bring ginger on, I try to emphasize it. It's very anti-inflammatory, which is a really important one. Inflammation is really the root of most diseases. So anything that you can do to bring down inflammation in general, I'm not talking about things that you can actually palpate and feel that you're inflamed, just your general insides. You want to make sure that you will know that you're not inflamed, but you want to consume foods that are anti-inflammatory. And this is a really good one to add. You can cook with this. You can boil this as a tea. You can put this in the drink. It's phenomenal. Cancer prevention has been shown to help prevent cancer, which is, of course, really important. It lowers your blood pressure. It lowers your triglycerides. This is amazing. Nature provides us with so many things. We have to utilize them, and we can really prevent so many things from happening, if not stop them, and even reverse some things by taking really good care of ourselves. This one is a powerhouse.
Exactly. It's a salad in a bottle, and it's why we use it in most of our cleanses.
It's phenomenal. Yeah. The next is spirulina, this smelly stuff in my bag. It does not smell in here at all. This is honestly, I'll let you take away from this. This one is incredible. I have this every day. This
you do?
I have this every day. This is amazing chlorophyll wise. Amazing.
Hugely chalked up with chlorophyll. It's a blue green algae. Blue green algaes contain more chlorophyll than any other food. They are so good for you. If you just have a shot of E3 Live, spirulina, chlorella, this is the whole algae family, you will not get sick. It boosts brain function, overall immunity, and it's actually, it's in a powder form, but it is full of protein,
full spectrum of amino acids, all of them.
It's the perfect food, really. It just, it tastes a little, it smells a little funky.
Yeah, but you know what though? In here, it doesn't, okay, my bag happens to smell funky. This is the strain I have. It does smell funky.
Well, that's a lot at once.
Yes, it's a lot at once. Yeah. You will not even taste it or smell it in here at all, so do not be afraid of it. It is so worth trying and so worth having. You won't even know. The E3 Live doesn't even, and that's all that's in there, it doesn't even smell bad at all.
No, not at all. Unless it's by itself. The only time it's a little stinky is when it's by itself. But then when you're mixing it with the juice, you can't even taste
totally
it.
It's totally fine. Now, I want to, again, read off for this one because I want to tell you how ridiculous this is. It is high in antioxidants. It lowers your bad cholesterol, your LDLs. It actually protects your LDLs from being oxidized, which is the first stage of heart disease. So it's so powerful that it does things like that. Anti-cancer, especially oral cancer, and it lowers your triglyceride levels as well. There's 4 grams of protein, B vitamins are in there, copper's in there, iron's in there, magnesium, potassium, manganese, so many things. And this is one
thing. Tiny little ingredient. Yeah.
This one, I would say, if you can add it, even if you sprinkle it on something, if you're not having a drink, or if you can have this daily, this would be something that I literally do every day, and it changes your life.
Yeah, it really does.
Right. Next on there is our last and final ingredient, is honey. Yummy. And this is honestly, when you add this to any drink, this is going to change the flavor and make it much more palatable for you if you're not a green person. Don't be afraid if it's green.
Yeah.
You know, and there's so many benefits to raw
honey. And don't be afraid of the sugar in honey either. The honey that you buy on the shelf at like Publix or any of your normal grocery stores, that's going to be very processed and filtered and pasteurized. And that's going to kill a lot of the phytonutrients and enzymes in the honey. But honey, raw unfiltered honey, which is what we have in Greenergy, has so many nutrients and enzymes. It actually lowers your blood sugar. So don't be afraid of the honey. It's amazing. Right. So much work goes into making the honey, too, with the bees. Just to make this really, really powerful sweetener that you can really add to anything.
Right. And the honey is antimicrobial, antifungal, antibacterial. It's the one thing that'll never rot. So this got some amazing. People also use honey on their wounds and honey externally.
It's very healing.
It's very healing. Yeah. So internally, probably 50 million times more. So this drink alone, guys, again, is called Greenergy. Now you know the ingredients and what they do for you. This is phenomenal to start you in your new year and in your quest for better health. Thank you for coming.
No problem.
So nice. We appreciate you so much. Bye, everybody. Have a beautiful
day. Happy New Year.
Hi, thanks for watching Happy Healthy Stronger on WRPBI-TV. Please message me on Facebook if there's something that you want to talk about or something that you want me to find out for you. If I can't figure it out myself, I'll bring a professional right here on the show and we'll get the answers that you need. Also, please follow us on Facebook. You're going to find a lot more information on Facebook, a lot more that I can fit into these shows, and you're going to find a lot of videos on Facebook that will hopefully really help you out. Now, last but not least, if you are doing something that makes you feel ridiculously alive, please message me on Facebook. Come on the show, share it with the world. Let's make a difference together. Thanks again for watching and have a beautiful day. Possibly remember to help as many people as I can, to be a part of them living the greatest life possible, to live a happy, healthy, stronger life. We are all put on this planet for a reason, and that's to do something great, whether it be to be an amazing full-time mom or to make people laugh, a healer even. Whatever it is, that special talent, that special greatness
It's unique to all of us, and when we find it, when we act upon it, it makes you feel completely fulfilled, absolutely beautiful in every way, and mostly ridiculously alive. You cannot achieve this sense of happiness unless you're healthy. And you cannot achieve this happiness unless you're stronger. Through a series of videos and weekly shows, I want to inform you. Mostly I want to motivate and I want to inspire you, challenge you to live a better life, to be the best you you can possibly be. I want to assist you on your journey to find your greatness. Welcome to Happy, Healthy, Stronger.
Your kids about wildlife at the Palm Beach Zoo. Get close to hundreds of animals like endangered tigers, playful otters, even a Florida panther. The Palm Beach Zoo. It's your zoo.
Stone, with the best of everything in an ideal Naples location. 11 gorgeous decorated models with a fabulous clubhouse and an incredible resort lifestyle included. You deserve the best. Luxury residences at Riverstone, from the 400s to the 700s. Immokalee East to Logan Boulevard. Visit glhomes.com now.
I believe that there are still mysteries in the world, and wonders, and surprises.
I believe that fun is a renewable resource.
That some things you'll never be able to download.
I believe that when we celebrate life,
and creatures big and small,
we discover connections
that stay with us forever.
Discover a place where worlds connect. SeaWorld.